Hey guys, so this is my front door. The small screw is what was in this faceplate, which is easy to kick in, but if you replace them with a 3-inch wood screw, then your door becomes 8 times harder to kick in. So I suggest you replace your door faceplate with the longer screw.